You'd think George Clooney would be too busy with his life, being one of the biggest movie stars in the world, making a billion off his tequila company, handing out suitcases full of cash to all his friends, and tending to his wife and twins, to also be wasting time on social media with the rest of us. But much like Ben Affleck before him, it seems the self-professed social media-less star is still finding time to scroll through the Twitter feed on the sly. In his cover interview with GQ, Clooney discussed the pride he's taken in picking good fights over the course of his career but confessed that these days he prefers watching other people do it rather than engaging himself. "I have much more fun watching Chrissy Teigen," he says. "Somebody steps into her world and you go, 'Oh, I wouldn't do that, dude. It's so much fun.' Like somebody who thinks they're really smart, and you just go, 'Dude. You brought a knife to a gunfight.'" But in order to witness Teigen regularly dunking on her haters, the actor would have to also be at least intermittently present on Twitter, the model's preferred platform for clapping back. Either that, or somewhere out there is a Finsta that the Oscar winner is using to keep close tabs on the comments by celebs' account. In 2014, Clooney told Variety that he would never join Twitter, just because, "I like to have a drink at night. I could easily say something stupid, and I also don't think you need to be that available. I don't see Matt Damon, or Brad Pitt, or myself wanting to get our thoughts out in a 140-character thing at 3 in the morning." He added, "God forbid you take a sleeping pill and wake up and the sentences don't even make sense. What a horrible idea." Hence, the beauty of perusing the platform in total anonymity. More great stories from Vanity Fair: why Princess Diana's controversial 1995 interview still stings, inside Britney Spears's fight for legal control over her life, Prince Charles will wear the same royal wedding suit as long as it fits, Internet It Girl Poppy is burning down 2020 and starting again, curious Duchess Camilla will watch herself on The Crown, can Princess Martha Louise of Norway and Shaman Durek live happily ever after? Prince William's COVID diagnosis was no secret among the royals. From the archive, Tina Brown on Princess Diana, the mouse that roared, not a subscriber. Join Vanity Fair to receive full access to VF.com and the complete online archive now.